Hey everyone, Game Master Cody here again, and now we're going to continue the journey of Kratos. Let's see if we can take his name first. So I wanted to take him out first so I can have some ammunition. Oh no, I killed him by accident. Didn't want to knock him off. I wanted to take his health. Oh well. Win some, you lose some. I just have to use this now.
God of war, you live. I no longer walk with the gods. Who has placed you in this torment?
Zeus. My only crime was helping mankind. When I took the fires of Olympus to the mortals, Zeus considered it a betrayal. As punishment, he made me mortal and condemned me to be savagely consumed every day by this cursed bird. And then, with the fall of night, I am healed. How long have I been here? How long have I suffered this curse? I truly do not know. Release me from my torment!
And if you're familiar with the story of Prometheus, then you'll know, you would understand this, what's going on. Now we have to kill Prometheus by taking him out in the fire, but we can't reach him.
I must burn in the fires of Olympus.
So we're going to have to go this way and find a way.
Kill me, Kratos.
More enemies to kill. Come on the wall so I can take you out easier. What are you doing? Oh, we got a safe spot.
Oh,
if you grab him and hit triangle, you'll do a one-hit kill. A brutal but efficient way to win. And we have found another Gorgonite. We can't cross that bridge yet. I was ripping down. And there we go. Actually very close to being able to upgrade Athena's blades for the first time. Yeah, we need 2,750 and we're at 2,558, so we're close. And here's the weapons bar again. Magic, relics. There's that screen again. Actually, here's a very clever trick. As you can see, that gate is closed, but the key is actually this chain. And now we can go back, and there we go. We open it up, and we get a phoenix feather. The Gorgons make their return. We can deal with them, though. Just block and avoid their stone beam. Give you blue orbs, but we don't have magic yet, so we get two more to deal with now. Actually, in a little bit, some harpies will show up, and if you can get them to stone the harpies, it's a bunch of free experience because it gets a lot more for turning them to stone. Let's see if we can get them to stone the harpies. Oh man, we gotta time it right. Come on. There we go. See, it's 15 bonus every time. Oh man, almost had him. Come on, get that harpy, get the harpy. Ooh, and we can power up our blades now. Let's go ahead and do that. I know we're under fire, but we need that increased damage. It's really helpful. Now for the next one's going to take 5,000. I think that's all the harpies now, so just deal the Gorgons. Okay, one of them down. There we go. There we go. That's all the enemies. Now we gotta clear this rock formation. Get some nice experience orbs. Only he knew it. Oh, we don't have time to explain to him. We came here on a mission, and that's what we will do. There's our target. Be careful, he'll blow wind at you. You're gonna cross the bridge when he's not aiming at you. Take out these stupid things. Break for the next one. Not die. Let's move across again. More harpies. That was very stupid. And I'm sorry you had to see that. Let's do this again and not die. Oh man, we gotta do the stupid harpies again. Well, that shows you why you shouldn't rush it. Never died twice in this area. Except on Typhon mode. Maneuver. let's take a little back path here. And now let's melt that fire by grabbing them and hitting square. So we can warm up those four chests and get them. It'll take about five or six, I think. It's three. Four. Okay, it takes five. Now I can deal with these as I see fit. And we get lots of experience orbs. And another phoenix feather. We gotta break this thing. Attack. Take out the archers, they are exploding arrows. Get out of this area. Still can't believe I died twice on dumb stuff. So come back to that in a second. Is there something over here we need to get? And it's a secret area. And we got our fourth Gorgon eye. Take Prometheus and put him out of his misery. It takes three shots.
You have freed Prometheus from the torment of the gods. His flesh has tainted the fires of Olympus and embodied it with the power of the Titans. These ashes will give you great strength, Kratos. Take them within you and use this strength to defeat your enemies.
And just like in last game, this segment is the Titans. And you get some very powerful combos. Make short work of those enemies. Now we climb up this rope. And yes, those are little experience chests in there. We'll get to those in a second. It's another secret little area. This game is chock full of them. Let's go up here first. Around this corner for some more chests. And we got a phoenix feather. And some magic with a brief little thing of experience and magic chest. There we go. And now here's that chain. Here's a chain we see. Let's go down the chain. Now we can go to this corner, or the tunnel. And we have a new Gorgon eye. And more experience. Now let's get back to the chain, and climb back up it. There's actually a rock at the bottom of that, so you won't fall all the way down. So don't freak out about that. Now let's get back this way. And make our way across the chain. And of course kick some enemies' butts. That'd have fucked down with them. Back down here, and let's hit this thing, we'll gain some power, I'm actually going to use some more of it. I'll come back and get that chest, just for fun. We have a full chest here, why not? We're approaching a good stopping point. I'm not going to because it doesn't increase your damage, it just makes you fire it faster, and I don't see what the point of that. I'm saving it for Athena's blades. Oh, there's a relic we have, Rage of the Titans. And our magic's Typhon's Bane. And we have more moves, Rampage of the Furies. Those two painfully pathetic deaths y'all saw. Actually, that's a good stopping point. This is Game Master Cody signing out. I'll see y'all next time.